Yo, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to the UNO Privateers. Yes, we are finally back. It has been so long, I feel like. Finals are finally over. Sorry, I just bumped the microphone. Finals are finally over. Semester is finally over, and now I can focus on streaming every day and getting content out to you guys as much as possible. Last week, as you guys can see, we beat Tulane 49-39. Don't be fooled, it was a closer game than you'd think. But if we look at comparisons, it looks like Texas State has a little bit of a better defense than we do. We're B's across the board, and they are C's across the board. If we go to Texas State's leaders, their running back is pretty good. I think their passing game needs a little bit of work. I mean, I don't know. We don't want to knock these guys off. It looks like they're, I mean, maybe their passing game is a little bit better, but I feel like Texas State's going to come out on all cylinders. All right, here we go. Last season, we were in Texas State Stadium. Now they come to our stadium. We are rocking the all gray unis this episode. Have not rocked these in a while. You know what? I want to receive it. I want to come out and I want to score. All right, we're going to come out and we're going to give it to Yancey. Yancey's going to get it to the outside and get a nice 7-yard gain. Give it over to Rashad Pittman. Rashad Pittman is going to get a nice 13-yard gain. Running game's starting out nice. Give it over to Matt Jefferson. Matt Jefferson is almost there for a first down, 7 yards. If we can't pick up this first down with Rashad Pittman, he's going to get the carry and get stuffed. 4th and 2. What are we going to do? I'm feeling risky. I want to go for it. You gotta risk it for the biscuit to win games. Oh no, Jacob Peterson. How do you not get there? All right, Texas State stops us. I could have sworn I thought I did the hit stick with Jacob Peterson there. They're gonna run it up the middle and they're gonna, ooh, I thought there was about a score. Who was that? I can't see who that was. That was McNeil on the tackle. How do we not get that tackle? McNeil again on the stop. They're going to get down to like the 1/2-yard line. 2 plays and they're already inside the 1. Bo Burton comes right up the middle and we get the stop. Let's see if we can't hold him to a field goal. Come on, boys. Bo Burton again. Are we going to get there? Bo Burton forced him back inside and McNeil was there to take him down along with our safety. And Malcolm Craig stops him, and it's 4th and goal. That's a goal line stand for the defense. Hey, after the horrible situation that happened on offense and we didn't get the first, I take that as a win. Defense let up 2 big plays, but they come up clutch and stop him for the field goal. All right, Joe Henry again, giving you the outside. Let's see what we can do with this. We get a nice little block over there. Joe Henry cuts it back in and gets to the 35-yard line. All right, we got to do a little more smarter play calls on offense. Let's see what we've got here. We've got Scott Francis over the middle. A great catch, and we get 20 yards. Give it over to Scott Francis again. He's going to get 9. Give it over to Rashad Pittman. Rashad Pittman gets a little bit of a cut in and gets 11 yards. Way to fall forward. Gonna get out of here. Keon Cochran. Oh my God, what a catch by Luke Donaldson. What a throw by Keon Cochran to get that out of there before the sack. After the fluke play, we are now 1st and goal here. See what we could do. Matt Jefferson is open over the middle, and Matt Jefferson comes down with the touchdown. All right, defense, I'm going to need you to do a little bit better at, you know, defending than you did last drive. And they ran right by him, and ooh, he was about to break that long if Brian Jones didn't get that tackle. There we go, defense. That's what I like to see. Okay, so they haven't thrown a single pass yet. They are very option heavy. I mean, very option heavy. And they throw one pass and they get, of course, they get 8-10 yards on a one pass that they throw, but still. There we go, Melvin Walton. That's what I like to see. Melvin Walton. He breaks a tackle. Melvin Walton breaks another tackle. He gets down inside the 10-yard line. After the Melvin Walton interception here in first and goal, we're going to hand it off to Matt Jefferson. Matt Jefferson's going to have an easy lane into the end zone. His second touchdown today. All right, defense, what can we do again? Oh, what are they going to do? They're going to run the option, and Brown comes up with a huge tackle. Oh, I knew it. As soon as I threw the pass, he played off that coverage so well. We throw a pick six. That's not what we want to do. All right, that last interception. I mean, that pick six was completely my fault. That should not have happened. I gave them that touchdown. What are we going to do here? We got Jacob Peterson open. Jacob Peterson is going to get 9 yards. Give it to Rashad Pittman again. Rashad Pittman gets the edge. Rashad Pittman gets a block. Rashad Pittman is going to take this all the way for a touchdown. That is exactly how we wanted to respond after throwing the pick six. So now we are back on defense. See what we can come up with here. Gonna stay in the middle of the field. They handed off Brown with the missed tackle, slowing him down a bit. Dude breaks another tackle. Thompson gets a 17-yard gain. Malcolm Craig comes right up the middle and takes him down for a negative 3-yard play. All right, third and six. What can we come up with here on defense? They're gonna pass it. Oh, they're gonna have a screen. I didn't even think of that. Gilmore's gonna force him out of bounds. They get 24 yards. Ooh, what? He caught that? No way. That was such a terrible throw. Gonna hand it off again. We're there with Manuel Gaddis. Let's go. Can we get there? No, Dockery. He was so close. They get the touchdown. All right, offense. What can we cook up this drive? We're gonna hand it off to Rashad Pittman, who's gonna go right up the middle and gets 8 yards. Going right up the middle to Joe Henry. Joe Henry, use your speed. Joe Henry gets the big play and goes into the end zone. 67 yards. Ooh, Gilmore led up his man. They get a 12-yard reception. There we go. Blankenship, the right and left end. Forgot which one it is, but Maurice Blankenship comes up with the big tackle. It's a screen pass. We got that all covered up. Take him down. What? No way. I was about to say that was about to be the most ridiculous play I've ever seen. We have Jacob Peterson over the middle, and we get another completion. Give it over to Matt Jefferson. Matt Jefferson gets a 10-yard reception. 11-yard reception, I'm sorry. Gonna run a little screen pass here. Why did Rashad Pittman just stop? That was a bad... I don't know what that was. That was a terrible pass by Keon Cochran, but he just stopped and caught it, so we're gonna have to punt. They're definitely gonna be passing now. They got a little under a minute and a half to work with. Oh, how did we not get that tackle? They get a big first down. Who had the middle like that? Come on, Brown. Oh, he gets a huge tackle. They're gonna have to call a timeout. Oh, Will Gilmore almost had an interception. Third and 10, 39 seconds left. Dockery gets the interception over the middle. Donald Dockery is going to return this to the 16-yard line. All right, so we've got 32 seconds to work with. I'm going to see if we can't push this down the field. We can't make any stupid throws. Like that. What? Matt Jefferson, bring him down. Okay, I don't understand that. That dude was so far away from the ball, and I can't make any stupid throws. Throws an interception. Good job, me. Right back where we started. Fantastic. I love my decision making in this game. Don't you guys? Oh, don't score. They scored a touchdown. They scored a touchdown. I don't want to talk about it. Nice, Marcus Johnson over the middle. How did he fumble? No, that way he was down. He had to be down. Thank you, booth review. Let's see. And he's down. Don't need to see anything else. His knee was down. Play reverse. Let's go. Had to call a quick timeout because the clock kept on going. And I guess that, yeah, that's how that works. So we need to get... We have... Jacob Peterson open over the middle. We're going to call another timeout. We are going to be able to get a field goal going into halftime. All right, wind is coming down. We don't want to mess this up. Remember last season when I messed this up? Let's not do that. Okay. Brian Jones. Field goal time. I'm trying to line this up perfectly because I don't want to mess it up. Did I mess it up? I did mess it up. Thank God. All right. Brian Jones drills it. 1 second left. 31-24. All right. I can't believe that we got a field goal at halftime, but we're going into the half 31-24. I think Texas State gets the ball. This is a lot closer game than I would like. So defense, we need to come out and force a quick three and out. All right. New half, only up by 7. Time to make some plays here on defense. They're going to throw the ball. Oh, what a route by their tight end. And we get the tackle. They get, I don't even know, they get like 30-something yards out of that. Wow, I come off the coverage to go for the quarterback, because if I didn't go off the coverage, he was going to throw it. And of course, he throws it when I come off the coverage. He keeps it. Oh, what? No, I didn't want to switch to him. It made me switch to a dude, and it made me peel off, and he got the touchdown. Game made me switch to the wrong player. All right, so defense didn't do what they needed to do on their opening drive. So let's see what the offense can do. Can we take the lead here? And we get sacked right away, so, you know, that's not a good sign. All right, 3rd and 17, and after an incompletion... What can we do here? I see Jacob Peterson, and he holds on to it. A 28-yard reception for the first down. See, what that? Okay, about that pass, that wasn't even intended for Matt Jefferson. That was intended for Scott Francis going over the middle. And then that was the throw that we got. All right, so we were forced to punt on our last drive. Defense, we need you to show up big here. Bo Burton comes around the corner and gets the tackle. What are our cornerbacks doing? Seriously. Like, how do we let this happen? Can we get the tackle? Thank you. Donald Dockery with the tackle. We have a chance to stop him here, but... What was Melvin Walton doing? He let him get so wide open. Come on, get off your blocks. Dude, we can't let him do this to us again. Come on, Joe Henry. Come on, Joe Henry. Let's go, baby. Bring it back. Come on. Oh, my God. 88. Man, 76 yards. Puts us in great field position. Do a little QB draw with Keon Cochran. He gets 8 yards. Not bad. Can he keep it with Jacob Peterson? Jacob Peterson's going to get another 9 yards. They can run the option. So can we. No. Oh my God. Rashad Pittman just stood there like a dunce and didn't do anything. Come on, Bo Burton. Can we tackle him? Come on. Tackle him. Let's go. 3rd and 7. Can we get there? Oh, We were so close to getting up that first down. Are they going to punt it? Please punt it. Run it with Rashad Pittman over the middle. Rashad Pittman gets, what is that, 14 yards. I'm a little flustered right now. We need to, offense needs to pick it up. Give it over to Matt Jefferson over the middle. Matt Jefferson gets 7 yards. All right, that's going to do it for the third quarter. Going into the fourth, we are down by 7, and we are on the move here. Attempting another field goal here with Brian Jones. Byron Jones, I forgot. Anyway, attempting a field goal here. Kick is up and good. We are down by 4. Defense, we definitely need to step up again. All right, let's just play our game. Gives it to him. Donald Dockery gets stiff arm. Blanket ship comes up and cleans it up. Oh, Melvin Walton with the huge interception. Oh my God, what a turn of events. The second interception for Melvin Walton. Defense with the biggest turnover of the night. We have something to do here with it. Rashad Pittman runs up the middle, gets 9 yards. Gonna pitch it to Rashad Pittman. Rashad Pittman has an opening. Rashad Pittman is gonna take this for his second touchdown of the game. Defense and offense all working together, and it's working so beautifully. All right, defense, it's time to stop them. Once again, they're gonna run it. Malcolm Craig was there to force him outside. Brown can't bring him down, but Gattis gets the -3 yard tackle. No, they get the big play, man. Will Gilmore got him on the slant. Malcolm Craig coming right up the middle, gets the TFL. Wait, did I say Malcolm Craig or Bo Burton on the last play? I have no idea. Don't worry about it. What are they going to do here? Oh, nice cut in. He breaks the tackle. And he gets 10 yards on that. Going to give it right back to him. Will Gilmore with the huge hit. I need to manual somebody in case they threw a pass. And they don't. And they get the first down. They had a big hole there. Tried to do it with the goal line defense, but it didn't work out. I gotta call a timeout since we were in goal line formation. Didn't want to do that, but they're driving down the field pretty efficiently right now. We need to make sure they don't do that. Come on, Brown. Nice hit. There we go. 4th and 5. They're probably gonna go for it. One more play. All right, defense. Come on. Just hold up your coverage. Hold up your coverage long enough. No, he went out of bounds. No way. They're not going to booth review it either. Lucky play. I guess it was a good route. Enough for him to get it. Oh, Manuel Gattis, what are you doing? Oh, my gosh. They get a touchdown. Manuel Gattis was right there, but for some reason, the game didn't give us the animation to tackle him. Oh, nice blocks. Come on, special teams. Give me those good blocks. Joe Henry's breaking tackles, steps out of bounds at the 46-yard line. I don't want to do anything crazy. I think I'm just going to run it. We get a nice block from Terrence Lee. What a play. 15 yards by Rashad Pittman. Terrence Lee leading the charge. What a block. I like where this is going. Get it to the outside. Rashad. Oh, that's Jared Yancey. He's going to go in for the touchdown. Jared Yancey, 23 yards. Let's go, defense. Only gonna rush 3. We want as many people in coverage as possible. Don't worry, that's what we have Malcolm Craig for. Keeps him inbounds, keeps the clock moving. There we go, Bo Burton. Keep him inbounds. 4th and 5, and they call a timeout. Yes, that's it. Turnover, 48 seconds left. All we gotta do is take a couple knees and we have the dub. All right, that is gonna do it. There's gonna be like 2 seconds left on the clock, and if I kneel it, it's gonna be like 1 or 2 seconds. And knowing our defense, I don't want to do that. So I'm gonna let it tick down to like 1 second. I'm a hike it, and I'm gonna try to run out 3 seconds, 2 seconds, whatever the play is gonna be. Can we run out 4 seconds? Rashad Pittman. Oh, if we didn't get stopped, we could have scored. He gets 11 more yards, and we are gonna come out this rivalry game victorious, 48-45. And I do remember that we played them last season, and we won 57-53 in a nail biter as well. Something about these rivalry games, we just love making them super intense. Rashad Pittman is the player of the game. 18 carries, 201 yards, and 2 touchdowns. The man. All right, stats on the day. Keon Cochran, he went 17 of 26, 65% completion percentage, 266 yards, 2 touchdowns, 2 picks. Not his best day, but, you know, not a terrible day. Rushing, Rashad Pittman, I mean, easily had one of his best games as a privateer. 18 carries, 201 yards, 2 touchdowns. Jared Yancey also had 4 carries for 33 yards and a touchdown. Also, might I say, the game-winning touchdown, might I add, and Matt Jefferson also had the 1 carry for a touchdown. Receiving on the day, Jacob Peterson, 5 receptions, 91 yards. Matt Jefferson, 4 receptions, 32 yards, and a touchdown. Marcus Johnson, Scott Francis, both had 2 receptions for about, you know, about the same yards. And Joe Henry, a 67-yarder for a touchdown. Absolutely amazing. Defense on the day, Brian Brown, the true freshman, 10 solo tackles. What a game from Brian Brown. Bo Burton, 8 tackles as well. Manuel Gaddis with 6 tackles. And Blankenship, Gilmore, and Dockery all with 4. Give it up for Melvin Walton. Didn't have any tackles on the day, but that does not matter. He had 2 huge interceptions today. Momentum swinging interceptions today. 2 of them, said that like 4 times already. But Donald Dockery also had an interception today, stopping Texas State from basically getting points before halftime. And that interception led us to get those extra 3 points, which, by the way, we won by. So those 3 points came in handy. Brian Jones, he went 2 of 2 for field goals. Longest of the day was 39, and he made all 6 of his extra points. Give it up for Joe Henry, 7 kick returns, 267 yards, no touchdowns, but he had, you know, two or three kick returns that were very good field position for us, and that field position is huge in these kinds of games. All right, guys, that is going to do it for today's episode. Next episode, we will be taking on Virginia Tech, who just lost to Ohio State, who was number 1, and Virginia Tech was number 2, and they lost, so they'd go down to number 8 there, 1-1. We are 2-1. And it's going to be a fun game. We're coming off the bye, so it'll be a fun matchup. But yeah, guys, that is going to do it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications so you never miss a video or a live stream. Speaking of live streams, I am going live every single day from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. Every single day, Monday through Friday. Don't miss out. I'll see you guys at the live streams, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.